Need fast, cheap, reliable MUD coins? Go to MMOXP.com for the cheapest coins on the market. And use discount code MONEYSHOT for an additional 5% off your next order. Link in the description below. Welcome back, YouTubers and Madden fans. This is Madden Money Shot. Snipped out the Madden cheese as always. Got a passing play for you today. A super glitchy passing play, which I actually went over a little bit in my last gameplay. The Hulk slot post. That was the play where it basically won me the game. I mean, every time I used it, it was an explosive play. And it's I told you in that video that when I found it, I was like, you know what? I know I'm going to have to lab this more because I know it's capable of more. And sure enough, it's one of the glitchiest plays in the game. So it doesn't look like much. Basically, all you have is, you know, I picked this particular play in that gameplay because the red route there is really a good cover two beater. My opponent was running a lot of cover two man. So I picked that play, but it really works against so much more, and I'm going to break it down in this particular video. So if you want to see more stuff out of the Seahawks, or you just want to help me out, hit the like button and let me know in the comment section. Other than that, let's go ahead and let's pick the play. We'll start off, we're just going to go defense. Like I said, we'll start off against cover two man, because that was the original reason I picked it. So we'll go through this, you know, as quickly as possible, because I think I'm only going to go over one, maybe two plays in this video, you know, just to make this fast. So we'll pick cover two man. So like I was saying, there's not a ton of great routes when it comes to cover two man. I mean, the RB route, you would think, is a good man coverage route. You can make some plays with it, but ultimately, I mean, to beat man this year, a lot of times on these out routes, you really need to bullet pass. And you can see, like I said, coverage is all over that. So when it comes to man, there's really not a lot of great options. But the Y route's a really good option. And for whatever reason, you really just have to get the inside release there and then wait till he breaks. And it's a really big play against cover two man. It's a good play. It's not necessarily a one-play touchdown or anything like that, but like I said, just wait for him to make that in-break, and a lot of times you're going to have a really easy completion against cover two man coverages, which, you know, that's helpful because not a lot of people can, you know, have a lot of success against man coverage. So, like I said, I mean, here, like, I don't have, you know, like I said, that's one of the routes you would think you have, but you don't have it. Now, if you go against, like, a cover one man or something like that, like I am now, the read would change. In that scenario, then you could actually throw to this RB route. Still, once again, a lot of times you'll have tight coverage, but ultimately this is going to be the best read when it comes to cover one man. If you try to do that with the Y route, you can still have success, but you can see the safeties right there. So, you know, that's real simple. When it comes to man coverage, you have your read. That's your cover two read. This is your cover one read. Like I said, if you throw it in the break, you can get some nice separation. You can make a very big play. This is not a great receiver running this route, and he's being covered by a linebacker. But ultimately, that's would be the change of your read. You also have a really good check down in the X route, obviously, as drags are going to be successful. I should have probably safe caught that rather than rat catch it. So this might not be a one-play touchdown against cover two man. Against cover one man, like I was showing you, that RB route can get gone if you have a speed advantage. I don't really have a great receiver running that, but you can definitely hit one-play touchdowns again with that RB route against cover one man. But against cover zero, the Y or the RB route should be, you know, the same thing. You just got to get the ball out quick. But against cover two zone, like I'm in now, no adjustments. This is going to be one of the easier one-play touchdowns in the game. As you can see, the Y route here, it just breaks right through the middle. And the reason it does that is really easy. It's, once again, it's the RB route is pulling that safety over. One of the reasons that this play is going to be so successful against zones is going to be this particular route, either pulling the cover two safety like he is on this play, or the cover three safety on the play I'm going to show you. Look how close this guy gets to the sideline. I mean, look how far apart these safeties are. This is easy mode. You know what I mean? He's just basically, there's no way you can not score a touchdown if you're spreading the defense this far apart. And that's one of the best things about this play, is there's no adjustments needed on most of the times I'm going to run it. So like I said right there, that was actually a little bit late. I would say throwing it before he gets into the center of the field is the best way to go, because you can run past. So like I said right here, once he breaks right inside, I don't want to give that. He's not the safety that worries for me, because I'm running away from him. I'm rat catching and running away from that safety. It's the safety that's all the way to the boundary on the right side that could come back and be a problem. So definitely throw that ball early. Against cover four quarters, motion across Olsen and put him on a hitch route, and that's going to give you a really easy one play touchdown to the Y route. So like I said, I mean, right here, he just runs past the defense, and we got, I mean, I should have actually waited on the throw, but you can see how he's going to get passed. So we'll go and we'll do that one more time. Motion this guy across, put him on a hitch. And we're going to have a one play tutty. As long as I can get a little bit of protection. Like I said, a lot of times he'll either get passed like that, or a lot of times he'll be even glitchier. He'll get wide open. So I'm going to go ahead and end the video there. If you guys want to see more out of this formation or more out of the Seahawks book, do me a favor, hit the like button and let me know in the comment section. Other than that, thanks for watching, man. Mush it out. Need more help or just want to show your support? Then head over to my Patreon and join my team, where you can get exclusive content like ebooks and bonus plays, as well as early access to my bids and more. Link in the description below.